The question deals with two principles. The correct answer is option D. Only Dr. Memon is liable and not the hospital, as he is a visiting doctor. So we have to refer it from the principle 2, which says that a visiting doctor is not included in this list, and therefore for the negligence of a visiting doctor, the hospital authorities cannot be vicariously held liable. So the best answer is option D.